Might get lucky enough to see this one day as a passenger. This is two planes flying on approach into San Francisco, and they have parallel runways there, so it almost looks like the planes are racing each other as they're going in for landing. But check out this plane as it crosses the threshold. It looks like it's flying a very low and flat approach, but he actually ends up touching down right where he's supposed to.